feel as I am in the mix of life itself. You know, that I'm not a spectator to life, but I'm a participant in life itself. I think that's a real important thing to do.
Tratar un poco que la tierra no salga y cuidar un poco lo que es la parte de las orillas de los senderos de la tierra.
But as you can see in some of these places in here, there's not much depth, like over here, the 0.1 meters.
You have to be active. You just can't sit in your rocking chair and listen to TV all the time.
Yeah.
You gotta get up and do whatever you can.
When you arrive, they are playing in serious. When you was in the middle of the match.
It happened every other day. For all these purposes, we need a constant source of power, and since we don't have a very reliable alternative of power, so solar power actually becomes the only reliable source of power for us.
I don't think you can be successful in the sport without being self-driven, without being motivated yourself, finding your goal setting intrinsically and moving from that point.
Oh my God, look at that.